Welcome to NXT. Welcome to Milwaukee, Wisconsin. We're coming to you live. You don't see a match card like that very often, so don't you dare change that channel. And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang. Singles match coming up next. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Let's do it!
He wants no part of the outside. There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is gonna be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
It's hard to pick a winner for this one, though by the sound of this Milwaukee crowd, they already know who they want to win.
So damaging. He wants no part of the outside. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Looks like Tommaso Ciampa is on the move, guys.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Cinching it in.
Look at the torque on the shoulder.
Oh,
can he end it here?
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Going for the big one.
Boom! What a backbreaker.
This one is over.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Tommaso Ciampa.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the...
Let's keep the action rolling along. Tag team action. On the way.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Let's do it!
Big matchup here tonight, ready to go. And oh, look at from behind. Why did he come out here and ruin this thing?
It's a message sent. A message that needed to be sent.
Yeah, that guy should be suspended or fined. This is ridiculous.
You're crazy. He's just doing what he needed to do.
And how could he even go in this match? Oh, come on. He's not ready.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength. He wants no part of the outside. One move after the other. It's devastating. This guy's a machine. Sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's not getting up. You look out!
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down.
Face first.
That should do it.
Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Boom!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He may get the three count right there.
Two, three.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, Johnny Gargano.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.